Better to use a loofah, washcloth, or your hands to get clean. Sorry, loofah lovers, but it's actually better to use your hands. Because loofahs can harbor nasty bacteria, using your hands to get clean is the recommended method. It's also not advised to reuse a washcloth unless it's cleaned immediately after use and fully dried. If you simply can't cut ties with your loofah, make sure to sanitize it weekly, either in a dishwasher or with a diluted bleach solution.